there's no human influence other than we give it a seed at the very beginning, and then we say, Shimon, generate the rest of the composition from here. And then Shimon takes it away. Hearing is the result of what it's learned about music in general. And so because it's learned all of these concepts that sort of cross over between genres, the output is a mixture of all of these different things.